Joshua Parker this weekend.
It's a phenomenal fight, man. A fight I'm looking forward to. I think that's one of the, I mean, on paper, technique-wise, one of the best, thank you, champ, one of the best heavyweight matchups in the last 10 years because technically that both guys had really high level. But if you look at Parker, he fought like a little man. So it's a dangerous fight. And what I like about Parker the most is that he throws a different variation of punches. He has a good jab. I've seen him throw straight right hands, overhand right hands, uppercuts. He mixes it up really well and break them down.
When you say that, do you think Parker will be too small?
No. He's fast. He's got a great jab, a great hook. I think he's gonna pull it off.
In terms of Josh, though, you're looking at him. How do you fight a guy like that? How do you beat him?
He a machine. We don't know yet. We don't know yet, champ. We don't even know yet, to be honest with you.
What you see from your experience.
I think he's going to be a tough cookie to crack. Yeah. He's big, he's tall, he's strong, he's young. He has momentum on his side right now. You feel me? That's a key part of boxing, is momentum. That's why I believe in tune-ups and staying busy, because momentum is everything. It's your energy, your swag, everything good going with momentum. It's like a train coming at you. Let's go, champ.
A lot of people feel that Josh, they feel it's like an easy fight for him.
Nah.
Because they haven't heard of Parker.
Nah.
They don't know too much about him.
Nah. If he makes this an easy fight, then, you know, he better than we thought he is.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? He might be the next one.
Surprising that over there.
Yeah. I'm over here. I'm with my business partner right here. Renee Chan, this is my business partner. We're doing some big business, so we over here working right now.